From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea.
On November 8th, 100 million Americans will gather to elect the next leader of the free world, the person who will affect our jobs, our economy, and our freedom.
God bless the USA!
One man has the experience to fill this office.